Can you hear me in there?
I can indeed.
All right. So we are about to get into the fight. It's you and Flair Corona from Raventail.
Let's see.
The bad guys, the one who has been obsessing on you and calling you Blondie and looking like
them.
A crazy person.
Yeah.
And now you're going to start off big time pulling out the big bull. Let's take a look at these couple of cues and we'll watch them in the Japanese.
Groovy.
And then we will scream them out.
Yes. All right. Top of the morning.
Ready, Kyle?
Yes, sir.
Let's watch it.
Kaishi!
All right. Well, let's try these four.
Sweet. Here we go! Open Gate of the Golden Bull! Taurus!
And Lucy Heartphilia opens with a celestial spirit right out of the gate!
Open Gate of the Scorpion! Scorpio!
Wicked!
Good, good, good. Let's see how that...
How was I late?
Yeah, it's not very long between Here We Go and Open Gate of the Golden Bull, but we have ways to make them happen sooner.
And Ways is called the magician named Kyle Phillips, everyone.
It's called nonlinear digital editing.
Or Funimating in progress.
Funimating in progress.
Told you. Make sure I don't screw it up.
Yeah, so these first two have no flaps, so that's a little better. But then she's got the big Taurus.
Yeah, here we go. Might need to move a little quicker.
Okay.
And then maybe on that, let's grab the Gate of the Scorpion again and maybe kind of put a little different inflection on Scorpion.
Because
it's your other thing that you're doing, you know, the Gate of the Golden Bull. Gate of the Scorpion.
Cool.
Let's grab these again. Try to get right.
Gate of the Golden Bull! Taurus!
And Lucy Heartphilia opens with a celestial spirit right out of the gate!
Open Gate of the Scorpion! Scorpio!
Wicked!
Give me Open Gate of the Scorpion!
Open Gate of the Scorpion!
Sweet. All right, let's see how that one worked out.
Here we go! Open Gate!
Heartphilia opens with a celestial spirit right out of the gate.
Open Gate of the Scorpion! Scorpio!
Wicked!
It's a party!
Two celestial...
It's a party! It's a party! All right.
It's so funny to me, but it is.
Now, Taurus, together, pause. Time to kick things up a notch.
She uses fire?
Did she just block that attack with her hair?
Now, Taurus! It's time to kick things up a notch!
Can do.
Maybe that was one take, Jake.
What?
It's my fairy tale coffee.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite comment from yesterday was Kyle saying, great, give me a half hour and I'll place that.
Yeah, sometimes we'll get long, like we can get like, sometimes like a minute or two of
generally it's when they're video. Battles.
Huh? Battles?
When they're battles.
Yeah.
Yeah, when it's like this, Q, 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 Q.
Yeah. All right, so we have some small flaps. The episode writer would refer to them as micro flaps. Pretty quick
they're
through there.
Baby flaps.
Very happy. You're already getting the upper hand.
Because
enjoy
awesome.
It while you can.
7 years ago. What an improvement.
Thanks, guys. That was awesome.
Smooth.
Good, good. Maybe a little more smile in the voice, just maybe a little more positive sounding. Let's try one more time.
Nearly this strong 7 years ago. What an improvement.
Thanks, guys. That was awesome.
Sweet.
Wicked. All right, let's take a look at that one more time.
What an improvement.
Thanks, guys. That was awesome.
Wicked.
Sweet. Moving on to... another gate, the giant crab. Oh, excuse me, I'm skipping.
This one makes me nervous.
It seems like a good...
This is the worst line ever.
Way to go, Cancer.
Way to go, Cancer.
Let's take a look here. 92, 95, and probably just those two, because then we have that scream and all that stuff. We want to set that up a little differently. So, Giant Crab, way to go.
Yakamashi.
He says, nice Cancer. Good Cancer. All right. Yeah, the Giant Crab. Very enthusiastic. Big smile. Way to go, Cancer. Let's grab these two.
It's all day long.
Her hair is intriguing.
Open gate of the Giant Crab.
Yo. The Master Crab is in the house, baby.
Now my hair. You cut it.
Way to go, Cancer.
Dealing with the dew is my job.
Can you do that a little slower and just whenever you're ready, Wild?
Way to go, Cancer.
Sweet.
Oh, no.
Mm-hmm.
Flair's voice is super creepy, by the way.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, Alex Moore. Fairly new person. She came in on we had like an open call audition about a year ago, I guess.
That's awesome.
Man, time flies.
She's super creepy.
That's where we found her and a lot of the Tin Row Island people. And I think Brent April came out of that one. And
this is a good one.
Hey. You asked for recommendations, and we got them. Okay, so we've got a couple here. You know, this is the classic react to picture. So there's some stuff there, but we just want to get anything that you think seems appropriate. If we see her in trouble, if we see her mouth open, or we see her getting thrown around, let's make some sounds.
Fleuve de Toile. This is gonna
and they Fleuve de Toile. Yeah.
This is gonna be Blooper City.
Yeah.
For some reason, it's like screaming plus Fleuve de Toile. It never ends well.
Yeah. We'll see what happens.
Oh god. Okay.
Ow!
So getting a longer pass here.
Spirits have nothing on my free-flowing tresses. Oh, yeah? My Fleuve de Toile might disagree. How's that for free-flowing?
What?
Give me that last reaction just a little bigger. All right, all right. Very good, very
getting
good.
Getting my butt kicked. Actually, my feet burned, rather. The depressing part is those were really awesome boots. Now done.
Well,
she even says something about it.
Of course.
Yeah, I think
she
mentions it. She's like, I just got those boots.
She's a fashionista.
Yeah, I'm glad this scene is finally coming together, though, because we've had all this, and Flair is really over the top, and it's just kind of cool to see this taking place. And this is, like, one of the longer battles. Like,
yeah.
A lot of these battles in the Grand Magic Games are, like, half
done.
An episode.
Yeah.
But this one is...
And this is, I think, this is, like, the best battle that Lucy has, because most of it's like, oh, okay, we're done.
Yeah.
I think it's kind of cool, but this one's, like... Awesome.
Yeah, we see her go on, and it lasts for quite a while. There's some intrigue. There's some plot twists. There's some...
There's some dirty tricks and
meanness.
Yeah,
there's some dirty tricks. And then my character...
is a jerk.
All right. Closed mouth determined. I think there's something here. So this is called a CYAQ. And then we have a sharp pain. This is when your boots fall apart. Let's take a look at these four cues here.
Sweet.
Might as well just keep rolling with it.
What a match! These ladies are giving the fans a chance to catch their breath. And neither of them looks like they're ready to back down from this father-son guild battle.
Both ladies went down, but no one's gonna give it up.
What's wrong?
Was she hurt?
What's that? Hey, smoke? Try one more on that sharp pain reaction, and maybe just like, just give it a little more voice behind it, and let's get one more there. Sorry to stop the rock, but you know, has to be done sometimes. That's my job.
Give it up.
What's wrong?
Was she hurt?
What's that smoke? Looks like your feet are burning.
Ow, that stings. Aw, having a hard time getting up. Is it because my beautiful red hair burned your widow tootsies?
Her hair did that?
It must have burned Lucy when she grabbed her.
Please don't let her beat you! Stay strong, Lucy!
Aw, and I really like these boots, too. Aw, man, what a waste.
Okay, good. Can we say maybe that hurts instead?
Cool.
It seems like burns, of course, would be the most descriptive
obvious
thing, but
there's a lot of burning up in those three lines.
I think
lines.
We may have hit our burn quotient for quota for the this little tiny scene, so we'll just see how hurts plays.
We should say smarts.
That's smart.
That's smarts.
What's that smoke? Looks like your feet are burning.
Ow, that hurts. Aw, having a hard time.
All right,
I do not like this mean-haired lady.
Let's grab this last cue here, or these last two here. We've got 10. So, yeah, this is when things start to take a turn. Get that hand ready.
I was like, this might be rough.
Slap yourself in the face. And I smell victory here. Let's grab these two.
Come on!
Not fast enough!
No, that was good. It just seems like that it needs to come off for that hard landing.
Okay.
Give me one more. See if you can hit it harder when that muffled grab thing, when you make a louder sound when you do that, and then immediately take that off.
When the hit crash?
The ground, yeah. Okay. Let's just get 195.
What are you doing,
awesome.
Lucy?
I love how they like to build morale, too. Come on, Lucy!
What was the other?
We're sucking!
Did you forget how to fight? God, Lucy. This is how I feel about me sometimes. Did you forget how to voice act, Jeremy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look out!
Yeah. And we didn't even have to call in anybody from in the other offices to come
attack me,
grab you. Yeah,
I really like beating myself up. Both
actors are pretty good at that,
I've noticed. No, Oscar, look out!
Awesome,
she's so mean.
Well, we'll recover from those and finish this up at a later time.
Groovy, merci.
All right, guys, thanks a lot for watching, and I hope you learned something and had some fun watching us from Tyler Walker and
Kyle Phillips.
We say goodbye.
See ya.
Hey, guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me in the booth today and watching the lovely Tyler Walker and the wonderful magician Kyle Phillips at work. And thanks for hanging out with us doing Fairy Tale. Hope it was fun. We enjoyed it. Bye.